acting definitely is something that I see myself doing for the long run. Syempre, if different opportunities come in different facets of my life. Yes, it is definitely a different challenge kasi the character sketch of both of those characters are parang different worlds talaga. But ako kasi, I love challenges and I love acting. So as long as I take my craft seriously, I feel na kahit anong ibigay pa sa akin ng GMA, kaya kong i-tackle. But this role is so different kasi it's really tapping into my, I guess, my humanity. Kasi walang extreme kontrabida dito sa show. We're just tapping on basic human emotions. And I think it's the challenging part for me was really being able to show that type of vulnerability on screen. I believe I'm capable of doing it naman, but or since this is the first project na grabbing yung exposure sa ganong side of acting ko, I really wanted to do my part and execute properly. Syempre, mga kasabay ko is sila, sobrang daming superstars here. So I really wanted to do my part and contribute to the show, which I'm very excited about. But yeah, I'm really grateful for GMA for giving me this opportunity and for letting me explore my craft in different ways. And especially coming from pageantry, it's ang laki ng tinawid ko from that. And I guess the pandemic helped me kind of transition more smoothly into it na hindi siya biglang salang. Kaya yun. You know, anything can happen in the next few years kasi pasok pa naman yung age ko sa, let's say if I do choose to
Semi-single birth. Pa rin. Let's see. But
acting definitely is something that I see myself doing for the long run. Syempre, if different opportunities come in different facets of my life, parang you don't wanna turn those down. Just tanggap lang ng tanggap and allow those experiences to make you grow. Yes, actually, my character does speak some Bicolano. Tama naman, no? Bicolano. And never ko makakalimutan yung first translation na minemorize ko. It was for a scene namin ni Kuya Pao. Iru ka na sana mag-welcome sa akin. Never na siya matatanggal sa akin. And I think it's so nice that I am given the opportunity to learn a different dialect. Ang hirap pala. Ang hirap ng mga diction and everything. But it's a pleasant challenge naman because I love learning new things. And to prepare naman for Hazel, parang hinukay ko lahat ng hugot sa buhay para magamit sa teleserye. But, you know, it was so fun to prepare with my acting coaches and to prepare alongside my co-actors then. So it was just really fun.